Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, and welcome. Welcome to South Kingstown High School and our annual Winter Holiday Concert. We are very excited to get going, and a couple of just some housekeeping items before we get going. First, to point out the location of all the exits from behind. These two exits over here. You've got two exits right here in the front of the hall. For the benefit of everyone during this concert, we're going to ask that you please put away your electronic devices, and also, very important not to talk during the concert. At this type of performance, we have some very soft moments. We've got all different kinds of moods and sounds of the holiday season. You're going to really be enjoying what you hear tonight. But we do need to keep the audience, we need to keep the sound inside the auditorium as quiet as we can during the performance. There are, of course, times when you can show your appreciation for soloists in the jazz band, and of course, between our pieces. But we also ask, and to that end, as far as keeping the atmosphere the right way in here, we ask that you not leave or re-enter the auditorium while a piece of music is in progress. So if you're right outside the door, just wait till you hear clapping before you come back in, okay? And try not to leave unless it's an emergency during a piece of music. So we do have a bake sale. We thank the music boosters and the parents from the music boosters and all of you who baked, to contribute to the bake sale, so thank you. We invite you to browse those tables later, take home some goodies. We do ask that you not bring any food or drink into the auditorium. That's pretty well marked all over our doors, so if you could help us with that, that would be wonderful. Do want to remind you in our programs, there are mentions, speaking of the Music Boosters website is skmusicboosters.org. It's listed incorrectly one of the three times. It says .net, so if you try to type that in, you will not get there. But if you go to .org, skmusicboosters.org, you can see all the wonderful things that they do to support all of our kids in our programs throughout the district. We also invite you to connect with South Kingstown High School Music through our social media channels. All of that information is in the program. Some of you have already done that, and I thank you if you liked or reposted a promotion for the concert tonight. in such a vibrant, busy community of South Kingstown, you know, we really have to work hard to sort of get our little piece of the pie. So tonight was a great effort on your part to help us promote that, so we thank you, and we invite you to continue to do that throughout the year. And the next big thing coming up after tonight, I have to tell you about, is our musical. It's Newsies, the musical. It's a Disney musical that is a wonderful show. The music is fantastic. The production is going to be first class. If you came or heard about last year's production, you know what level our kids are capable of here. And we hope that you will go online and that you will get your advance tickets as soon as you can for Newsies. That's going to be the first weekend of February, or February 6th through the 9th. So, without any further delay, help us welcome your friends in the South Kingstown High School Jazz Ensemble. Thank you. Thank you. That was Ian Dahl on the piano solo there. Ian Dahl. Elliot Greer on the alto sax. Matt LaRoche on the tenor sax. Amy McGrady on the guitar. Michael Haberman on the drums. It's called Corey Duck Time. This one is going to feature our vocalist, who's also a percussionist. He plays vibes with us. Does a lot of things really well. Please welcome Joe Green to sing a little bit of Let It Snow. Jazz and Merry Gentlemen, a little jazz take on an old holiday favorite. It's going to feature four solos, actually. You're going to hear a little bit from Elliot Greer on alto. You'll hear from Ryan Hurley on trombone, Jacob Duhay back there on trumpet, and Ian Lucht on the tenor sax. Right after this, we have our chorus coming in, so don't go away. We've got a lot of great stuff ahead of us. Thank you. Thank you.
High School Concert Choir and Escape Vocal Ensemble, directed by Mr. Ryan Muir.
Noel,
stage, you may skate out. We're going to do a couple songs with our concert choir. And I believe Chloe has something to say first. I need Lily up here.
Thank you.
with you guys. We have Escape coming up next, and they're going to sing a couple songs for you. And then to end our set today, we're going to have a little preview of our musical from Newsies. So we're going to hear a couple songs from Escape, and then we'll hear some news. Quickly, we're going to do a quick plug. We have a musical coming up in February, like Mr. Ben said, and we're going to give you a little preview of that right now. So we are doing Newsies. The kids are already hard at work. Mr. Swanson, who is our carpentry teacher, is hard at work at sets. The posters were designed and photographed by Mr. Gagnon. We have Newsy bags made in fashion design. We have the entire school working on this musical, so I implore you to go to rebeltheatergroup.com to buy your tickets. You can buy them today, they are on sale, and we're going to give you guys a little preview.
This is the sword we need. It's your right that's been kept out of sight. There's no more. In a few hours, by dawn's early light, we'll be ready to fight us the war. This time we're in it to say, talk about seizing the day.
Writing in ink or in blood, it's the same either way. They're
gonna
damn well
see when their bullets are stuck in his bed. We don't care if we're dead or alive. Three satin pillars are under his head while he's begging for bread to survive. So you can stop counting sheep. We're gonna sing you to sleep. Then while you snooze, we'll be light in a fuse with the promise we make in the key. Once and for all.
In the words of union leader Jack Kelly, buy your tickets now at rebeltheaters.com.
This is where kids shine his shoes on the street with no shoes on their feet every day. This is where guys sweat and blood in the shops while their bosses and cops look away. I'm seeing kids red and tall, blaring and raring to brawl. Armies of guys who are sick of the lies, getting ready to rise to the call. Once and for all, there'll be blood on the wall that they doubt us. They think they're running this town, but this town will shut down without us.
10,000 kids in the square.
10,000 kids in the square.
10,000 fists in the air.
10,000 fists. Jody was not a player. Once and for all.
Oh,
Kingstown High School Concert Band, directed by Fritz Benz.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was called Mary's Boy Child. This next piece is a fun Hanukkah dance. It's called Sebigon, and it is the Hebrew word for the spinning top or dreidel. So hopefully in this arrangement you'll hear evidence of the spin. You'll hear some things from the percussion and the woodwinds that might remind us of that. Please really enjoy playing this next piece called Hanukkah Dance. Getting ready for our last piece of this segment of the program. Just want to thank you all for being here, and this is about as close to a full house as we've seen at a holiday concert. So, yeah. And our students are going to go home, get a good night's rest. Right, guys? Get a good night's rest, and they're going to do it twice tomorrow. Yes. Yes. And then we're done. 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll be done. Look forward to performing for the school in sort of the greatest hits version of this concert this evening. So our last piece before we bring out the strings and then the orchestra, then everybody's going to play and sing together at the end. Before we wrap it up, we're going to do one of my personal favorites, and it's a great band arrangement of Most Wonderful Time of the Year.
Thank you.
this is the I'm going to hand for the string orchestra. By the way, they were the ones, if you don't know this already, they were the ones who were providing the prelude all by themselves. So how about a hand for that? Appreciate that. And we're going to start with a piece called Winter Solstice, which attempts to sort of capture the wonder and the darkness and the adventure of winter. So this is a piece by composer Todd Parrish, Winter Solstice. Thank you, and we have Daniel Stone right here joining us on piano. I'll let him hand you the mic. You see a lot of tonight's set. If you'll play drums with us. based on yesterday's weather, this is appropriately titled Frozen.
Thank you.
Please welcome our last group this evening, the South Kingstown High School Symphony Orchestra, under the direction of Mr. Fritz Benz.
Cantata number 208, commonly known as Sheep May Safely Graze. It's played, you may have heard it in a wedding or two. It's played this time of the year. It's played all the time because it's Bach and it's beautiful. So we hope you enjoy that. This next piece is by a composer named Leon Jessel, who wrote this for a, there may be some folks in the audience who know who Betty Boop was. Betty Boop was a, for the teenagers in the audience that don't know, Betty Boop was a cartoon character that appeared in short films back during the Depression era, during about 1932. Her character was featured in a short film where she was a doll, and all the other dolls came to life and made her their queen, and all of the little tin soldiers all made her, and they all danced around her, and then the King Kong doll came around and threatened to take her away, and all the, so the music in the background, people remembered that music, and it was later adopted by the Boston Pops, and I've heard it played at the Rockettes Christmas show, and you hear it a lot of times this time of year. So this is the origins of our next piece, which is called Parade of the Wooden Soldiers by Leon Jessup. Thank you. you. This is the finale of our performance. We have some thank yous that while the kids are getting set up, I'd like to just take a moment and acknowledge Mr. Ron Madison and his student Keegan Preston back there for videotaping tonight. This concert will be on YouTube live stream at SKSD-TV. So South Kingstown School Department, SKSD-TV. If you'd like to share this concert with somebody who wasn't able to be here this evening, go to YouTube, find that live stream, it'll be up there, and you'll be able to share that. Parents who are on my email list and Mr. Muir's will be sending you out a link to that that you'll be able to share. So we get a hand for Mr. Madison and for Keegan. And we'd also like to thank the parents of the Music Boosters for all that they do throughout the year. Particularly Mr. Muir and myself really can't put on these concerts without their assistance out in the lobby and, you know, greeting at the door and collecting the donations and all the things that they do. The bake sale, I don't know if we have anything left out there, parents, but if we do, please look at the bake sale tables and take something home, and we hope that you'll support them and continue to that as they continue to support your kids and our community through music. I'd also like to take a moment and thank our administrator and our administration team led by Dr. McGuire and for his support in helping us to sustain our music program throughout the year. And also a special thanks to our custodial staff who worked so hard and tirelessly throughout the year, particularly the nights and the mornings after these concerts. So how about a big hand for those folks? We'd also like to, of course, thank you all for being here and supporting music making in this community. This is a wonderful place to teach, a wonderful place to work, and I know you agree it's a great place to live in Rhode Island. We appreciate you coming out in support of the arts. The arts need your support throughout the year. So your attendance, of course, is a big part of that. Your vocal support of what we do. Tell somebody, if you like what you heard tonight, tell somebody about it. Maybe somebody on the soccer field, somebody on the baseball field, somebody in the basketball court. Tell somebody out there in the community that you see about the good things that these kids are doing. They deserve all the recognition and all the support that we can give them. So thank you for your ongoing support of music and your kids in our program. And I think we're ready to go.
So I have one thing. Also what a holiday performance is, for especially for my guys up here. We had two performances already today at different elementary schools. We had a great performance tonight, and then we have two in the morning. So these guys put in a ton of work and a ton of time. So before we do our last show song, let's just give it up for one more time for all the students up here.
Before we played, we weren't really sure where we were going to put all 170 of our students, but we got all up here. We're all up here. So we hope you enjoy Irving Berlin's White Christmas.